Hobgoblins have shut the portcullis again. You'll have to open it with the levers. You hear human voices crying for help amidst top government laughter. This is not their prison. The prisoner flees to safety. The prisoner flees to safety. Prisoner flees to safety. The prisoner flees to safety. This is the warden's room, where the prison's cruel master torments his captives or cowers at the room's edge. Justice has been meted upon Splinter Skull's warden. As he dies, two keys fall to the ground. All the prisoners have escaped from Splinter Skull. Your work here is done for now.